Hi everyone, this is Lahir from ABCs of Anaesthesia, and today what I'm going to go through is rapid preoxygenation. So I know we all do normal preoxygenation before we do an intubation. That's pretty much denitrogenating or filling the lungs up with oxygen. So after your patient's apneic, you have a lot of time so that you can, you know, get as much time of safety before you intubate. So what I'm going to go through is, in some situations, you want that preoxygenation to happen really rapidly and really effectively. So what I'm going to show you is how you can do that. So these situations will be difficult airway cases where you want your end tidal not just above 80, but maybe even up to above 90%, or patients who have very little physiological or FRC reserve, such as an obese patient. Obese patients often have far less functional residual capacity or FRC, and I really want to expand those lungs. So instead of the normal way, normally preoxygenation means I have 100% oxygen, maybe 6+ liters of oxygen flow, and then I just put the mask on the patient. So what I'm going to do with this is, normally I'm on a pressure control or volume control mode. I'm going to go down to PSV Pro. I'm going to alter my settings. So I'm going to put a pressure support of say 5 to really give it some extra bonus pressure. Then I'm going to go and flip, make sure my PEEP is off. So it's off already. Then I'm going to go flick onto the ventilator. What I'll get you to see is hopefully the end tidal goes from a low number to above 80 really quickly. Let's see how fast we can get there. Good, so I was able to get above 80%, maybe 4 to 5 breaths. And then if you take even longer with some patients, you can get the oxygen, end tidal oxygen level, to above 90%. So that was rapid preoxygenation with PSV Pro. Thanks very much. See you next time.